king named Hammurabi. He took the throne of Babylon. It's on the Euphrates. That's a big river. Many know he made a code of law. It was 282 laws. His people couldn't read. It was drawn in stone. It's about the great deal of Mesopotamia. Different rules for different things. Men and women, rich and poor. Includes everything, family and business. Conduct and even crime. Might not be fair, but that's how it goes. 'Cause he's the ruler of Babylon, an Amorite military ruler. 'Cause he's Hammurabi, and you're gonna see how he would. He'd say an eye for an eye, 'cause he's Hammurabi, and you're gonna see him. Oh, yeah. Just like the Christian Bible, it goes an eye for an eye, and a tooth for a tooth. It might not be fair. We don't know when he was born, but he died in 1750. That is B.C. before Christ. 16th of the Amor dynasty, 42 years on the throne, given to him by his father. 2 centuries after all, his hard work was put to shame. It fell to the nomadic